Welcome to GTV. Today I'll be showing you Magnecraft 785 Magnetic Latching Square Base Relay from Schneider Electric. A latching relay is a relay that maintains its contact position after the control power has been removed. This allows users to control a circuit by providing a single pulse to the relay control circuit. It can also be used when there is a need for a relay to maintain its position during an interruption of power. The 785 relay series is a magnetic latching relay, which requires one pulse of coil power to move the contact in one direction and then another redirected pulse to move the contacts back. Repeated pulses from the same input have no effect. Magnetic latching relays are useful in applications where interrupted power should not be able to transition the contacts. The 785 series is available with single or dual coils. With the single coil device, the relay will operate in one direction when power is applied with one polarity and will reset when the polarity is reversed. For the dual coil device, when polarized voltage is applied to the reset coil, the contacts will transition. The dual coil device is available in DC only. The high-strength magnetic latch helps contacts hold during vibration. It has 16-amp switching capabilities with a maximum switching voltage of 300 volts. The contacts are made of silver alloy and are double-pull, double-throw. A permanent magnet maintains the last position until a redirected second pulse moves the contacts back to the original state. Magnecraft 785 Magnetic Latching Square Base Relay from Schneider Electric, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.